Okay, I can start. So nixtamalization is a process in which you like cure the corn to make it more, like to bring out more of its nutritious value, but also soften it up and allow for you to manipulate it and make it into a more flour-like, like a wet dough. You boil corn with an alkaline solution, and usually it's pickling lime. In Mexico, we call it cal. And you boil that for a few hours, and that corn becomes hominy, which is usually used in different stews. And the corn gets like, when you do this process, the corn gets like about 3 or 4 times as big as its dried size. I think it survived because indigenous people's just like genius of trying to make something edible and nutritious. Like it brings out like all kinds of vitamins and nutritional things. And I think that because this process has been successful, like it hasn't been changed since so long, and it's just been passed down from generation to generation, from like mom to daughter, from grandma to grandkids. When I work with it, I think it's very spiritual, but it also makes me feel grounded. My family's history, like, isn't really like accessible to me, and it's forgotten or has been purposefully erased, and I only know so much of it. But to know that people were doing this even before colonization, like, makes me feel like a part of something so much bigger, so much more beautiful. And so it just makes me really grateful that I'm able to learn this and continue this tradition and continue to do the same thing that my ancestors did